When you think about air, actually you don't think about air. We try to keep your mind off of it because when you're breathing, you're living. And if you have to think about breathing, that's where the issue becomes. We are trying to create solutions that work harmoniously in all the environments that you live in, play in, work in. And it is how we take care of the air quality in these spaces. The idea of harmony is so that we can carry on our day peacefully, without agitation. If you have to think about the air and the air agitates you, that becomes the problem that we try to solve. I think that's the idea of bringing technology, people, and the environment that we live in. That's, in essence, the guiding principle on our way forward.
Duality to me is a connection between two elements. It creates a harmony between something global and local, something integrated and unique. We took a white canvas and then we said, okay, let's start from the beginning. We came up with design values that creates the product from two different perspectives. And we found the fact that users don't want to see product in their environment. They want to feel the results. They want to have solutions to create a comfortable environment. And these products should be compact. When we design the products from usability perspective, we know that people want clever solutions through simple design.
I think the ideal AC is actually it's nothing. There's just a comfortable area within a space. And you know, that's like some products, like a car or like electronic products, is it should be very attractive as a product, but air conditioning should be very discreet. Then we came up with a concept named Silent Iconic. Visually silent, yet iconic as a brand character. So I found the duality can be a key driver to start the design.
Duality means an intuitive way of thinking and operating. Even the technology itself is advanced and complicated. From the product level, we are trying to make it intuitive. The product is there, like the air. You cannot feel it, but when you need it, you don't need to pay much attention to use it. We basically are moving everything to cloud. We are trying to simplify the way they control the system. The name is Air Cloud.
Duality is made up of complementary values that works hand in hand together. And so these things come together as a culture of what Hitachi is in the name of Duality.